today, you won't see it on your calendar, but I promise it's true, is Motorsports Day in Greenville.
I think they're going to name it that later today.
Well, it's official, though. That's
oh, what, is
that's
it now?
It is. Yeah.
Okay.
So, you know, I didn't get you anything.
Oh.
I apologize.
I don't think Hallmark has made a card for that yet.
But downtown Greenville is being transformed.
And Sean Mazzarello is celebrating. He doesn't have balloons or cake or anything, but he has lots of cool cars around him. Sean, tell us what we can expect today.
Well, remember at 6 I said the Ferraris would be out. They're not out quite yet. Patron Racing and all of them are still trying to get them out. But the Greenville Police Department is letting me lean up against their Chevy Impala. It's a pretty sweet ride. Got the lights. It goes pretty fast, too. So sorry I couldn't deliver on the Ferrari. I got the Impala right now. There's those trucks. See those tractor trailers back there? That's where all those luxury sports racing cars. They're all part of the American Le Mans series. These are basically street cars like Porsches, Corvettes, Ferraris that are converted into high-performance race cars. Like yesterday, they drove one of the Corvettes downtown for us, just to give you an idea of what it looked like. This is the Corvette ZR1, a very, very sweet ride. What they do to convert these vehicles to high-performance race cars is they use this automotive engineering and innovation, and it's something that's celebrated here in Greenville, and that's why city leaders will, a little later today, designate today Motorsports Day.
We use Michelin tires. We race against BMW. The Greenville has become an automotive center, and you can see why. You only have to look around at this town and see how beautiful it is. That's why this is just a great setting for the show we're going to put on for you on Thursday.
So quickly, the event, Motorsports on Main, sponsored by Michelin, from 1 to 9 this afternoon. It's a free event. There's a lot to do. You'll be able to meet some of these drivers, see these luxury sports cars up close, and have a little fun downtown. I should mention, though, that this is going to be blocked off, obviously, from Camperdown Way in front of Michelin on Main and Main Street all the way up to Broad Street where Peace Center is. So you won't be able to get down here, but you can certainly walk down here and check out all these cool cars. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WIFF News 4 Today, live in Greenville.